Hi, I am Fotini Kalambalika. I am 21 years old from Cyprus. I study in University of Nicosia, and I found out FameLab from my professor that she was the champion at 2011 here in Cheltenham. I love talking, and I love when people pay attention to what I say, and because I love science, and I believe that we should introduce it to people in an easy and fun way so they can also love it. So I have talked about orgasms, the science of orgasm, because I believe it's something that, you know, everyone wants to know about a little bit more and how it's experienced. And I'm also talked about synesthesia, that it's a phenomenon, it's a mixing of the senses where some people can hear sounds or they can see music. And I'm very interested in that because I cannot really understand how it works. So I wanted to find more about it. We really made bonds with people. We have like already Facebook groups and inside jokes, and it's like been only 3 days. And it's amazing because I have friends now from every continent, and they're very cool people. We will need to collaborate, especially me, that I want to continue with research, and I will need to collaborate because Cyprus is a small island and we need to, you know, go expand. So I'm sure that the friends that I made here, probably we will collaborate in the future. Maybe we're gonna find something big together, you never know. I think that for us to be here, we are all winners of our country. We are all here, in we are amazing in what we do, and it doesn't feel like a competition. So come, if you're interested in science communication, you should all experience something like that. It's more like a fun game. It's not competitive at all. I believe that science can save the world, and if the scientists find something really important for the people need to know about it, because in the end of the day, the people are the one who fund the research. The people are the one who the research is all about, so they need to know what is going on behind the scenes. Yeah.